It's somber. We're a little bit sad because of what's going on with the pandemic, but at the same time, filled with energy, ready to continue to fight for the constituents of the 197th Legislative District. So I'll continue to fight for common sense gun legislation, good background checks, and also mental health checks before we sell any firearms to any individual in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Another piece of legislation that I continue to work for is the legalization of cannabis, the intent to create more jobs and more opportunities for minority communities across the Commonwealth, to create more opportunities for our farmers. Our farmers are in dire need of crops that will yield good returns to them so they can provide for their families and their communities.